really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
Time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Now stay down.
Thank you. What the?
Not bad. Not bad, Anders. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Again?
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan! You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana.
God damn it.
All this time, I thought I could save my family.
I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will.
And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now.